The instructors here is very personal from the day one. You go through an enrollment process together. You get, you can have his phone number if you need it. You know, you ask any questions you need to. Definitely help out all through our training. Even if someone left and someone came, there was that crossover period, and you'd sit down all together and talk about training, where you're going to go from here. And I think that was really helpful for me. Just that personal bit, just to help me. I had the basics down, but I just needed that extra little bit. So that was definitely key. So that's what I tend to do for my students now. Going to be giving that nice one-on-one time, and you always make time for them. You know, at the end of the day, that's what you're there to do as an instructor. So. Safety has definitely got to be a top priority. The way we manage our safety, we have like SMS reporting. You know, all the instructors are there to help you. If you see something wrong, no one's afraid to speak up. Someone's going to come out and help you. If you find anything wrong in your pre-flight, you can get maintenance. They're there straight away. They can give you a hand. So definitely that safety side of things. I think AJA does that very well. And I just love the area that we are too. I mean, the weather's not always great, but that means it's diversity for training, and we can get out there and get some actual IMC time. And I understand a lot of places around America don't really get that opportunity. So, and everyone's working towards that same goal. So we all share that love for aviation, and it's great.